Hello, everybody. Welcome back to XCOM. We have another mission to launch here, and this may be the final one.
Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Alright, we'll bring our best and we'll bring our brightest, guys. Let me just make this up, then. Alright, we have to make some tough decisions here. I don't see a point in using a skulljack anymore. I'm not going to skulljack anybody, I think, for the last mission. It's very difficult. I was going to take 2 med packs with Zan. I don't have the resources to make another one. I didn't quite plan that out. So I decided to give him the heavy armor and the med kit. So he gets like another weapon on top of whatever. So the Shred Storm Cannon. You know, that adds some utility he doesn't have. Kand, of course, has the meme beacon. I also gave him this regenerative armor. So if he comes in without a lot of health, I think he'll regenerate a little bit. And then Zan can just kind of cap off Pat over here, who's also our best guy. So he also has an acid grenade. Gas bomb, actually. It slows him and does damage over time. I figured that would be good. They group up. Of course, Kyle's here. I decided to give him the motion beacon or whatever, because I can't actually see. It's either that or Hell Weave, and I don't think I want to give him Hell Weave. So I figure he'll be shooting in his rounds, so I wanted something for him that when I don't need him to shoot. Me with the crits as usual, and stealth with the stealth grenade, as well as this thing here. The last thing that I can do, actually, before I forget, is let's see if we have any combat systems. We don't have any, but we can definitely put on some of this stuff, like an advanced scope. Who needs the scope, though, the most? Because we can actually trade it out. So it's good to do this for you guys in just real time, just because, okay, he's already got advanced scope. I guess we'll give the scope to Pat then, because I like him aiming down his sights and stuff. Alright, what else can he have? He can have an autoloader. That's 3 reloads though, but I think that's fine. His cannon does a lot of damage. Alright, for Zan, what does he got? He's got a stock, missed damage, do 1 damage. Okay, miss shots can do now 2 damage. Let's do that instead. Advanced hair trigger? No. Let's just give him a scope then. And that's it for him. Kand is not that important to give any of these upgrades to. Let's see what Kyle has. Kyle has really good stuff. Let's see what Chains has. I maybe should have removed it from my other soldiers, but that takes a long time. I don't need miss shots doing damage. I think that's the last thing that Kand has, though. Yeah, that's it. Alright, well, no, there's no more PCSs, there's no more anything. This is it, guys. This is the final countdown, everyone. Let's go.
There. I've infused this material with the entirety of our viable Elder DNA. We won't get another chance at this.
Final connection is set. Power levels adequate. One more look at the buffer.
Watch you go over this thing 50 times. Take a breath.
We are ready.
Synthesis nearing completion.
Initiating network
connection. Give
them hell. Gate is primed and ready, sir.
Patch me through. All right, people. The world got its wake-up call. And now they know the truth. Advent is a lie. And their time is up. They've got a full-fledged war on their hands now.
While the aliens struggle to contain our world, we're gonna make a move on theirs. It won't be easy. But you're used to that. You did what was needed. You never gave up the fight. You are XCOM. And you're gonna end this. Humanity is counting on us, people.
Yeah, I get to actually go in there. Nice. time to stop being a general.
Stay alert. No way of knowing if they detect our presence yet.
Such loss. Such need this week. You force our hand. Yet still, we offer peace. Rejoin us, and your world will be spared.
Alright, let's get this show on the road. Alright, stealth. Where are you, stealth? Alright. Let's have a look around here. So we got some windows here. Move up here first.
Target position now.
Nothing to see up here. Let's go up there all the way then. Alright, we got some codexes right here. And what's that guy? It's okay, that guy. So we've met all these enemies. Let's see what I am. Commander's Avatar. It's a really long nickname. I have Null Lance Dimensional Rift. Seething dimensional instability that disrupts erupts after a short delay. That's a really big AoE. And I also have mind control. Nice. Alright. Well, let's move everyone into position. Alright, so over here we didn't actually alert them, so we're gonna move everyone over there, kind of a thing. Kyle's gonna go there though.
Moving out.
What's my mobility? Or that's not really sorry, that's not me really. It's more like what's my avatar's ability? Yeah, I'm multitasking. I know how to micro. I'm controlling two characters at once, guys. Alright, let's have a look here. Alright. I mean, I don't think they'd have sectopods here, which is unfortunate because we're indoors. Alright. Actually, what's everyone's health at? Oh, everyone's health is actually fine. Oh, no, Pat's a bit wounded, sorry.
You have such blind hatred for us. We cannot understand it. Our intentions for your world were never hostile. They are still not. You are a part of us.
They actually expect us to buy any of this?
More distrust. Perhaps we would find more reassurance in our words if...
Alright. There, now we can see them. Question is, do we want to actually just shoot them from here? I don't know. We're not really being rushed here. This is a really weird place, though. Look at this thing. There's like a giant... It's a giant alien factory. That's what we're infiltrating right now. Alright, let's, I don't know. Let's just go up here, then. Let's go up another notch, then. I don't really see the point in delaying this any further. Where's... That was Xan I just moved up, wasn't it? I would have wanted him to heal up Pat. Pat needs some heals.
Running.
I can't really come having going in, like... Half HP. A psionic repeater is the weapon I have. Alright. And let's just long watch. Oh, he's only got Overwatch. What? Oh, because we're not in concealment. That's right. Every fucking time I do this. Oh, the jig is up, guys. I forgot we're not in concealment. There's a very big difference. It's the fact that... Yeah, long watch, man. And I think, yeah, I've spotted now.
They're on to me.
Mistakes are made. That's all good, guys. Don't worry about it. It's all Pat's fault. That's all you guys have to know. Oh god, there's a sectopod! Oh my god, I can hear him. He's so stompy and fucking cute. Alright. Alright. Oh wait, he gets a move. What? You son of a bitch. That's kind of weird.
So many lives risked to bring you back to them, Commander. And for what? More violence. More war. More death. Truly, you were meant for something more than this.
peace.
Really? No, I'm quite happy where I am. Alright. Kyle can't really do much here. Alright, we gotta move out of here first, so... Do we get a free reload? That's the question. Oh, no, no, he doesn't even need... Zan doesn't even need a reload. We could, like, shoot and then overwatch. Because I think he's outside of the range of that. I'm pretty sure he is. I'm actually willing to bank on it. Or wait, I don't think he can shoot and reload. Whatever, it's fine.
X-ray neutralized.
No, he can't. He probably could have healed Pat first! I've done this for the 10th time. Alright. So since stealth is already out of stealth, what we might do is we might move here and then take a double shot at that guy.
Tired of waiting around.
So we take a double shot. That's still 63% chance. Whatever, we're gonna have to do it. I honestly, it's not an actual flank shot like I wanted it to be. These things are they look side by side, but it's very deceiving actually. That's okay. We'll likely finish him off. It's all good. Likely is the keyword.
Armor still holding.
All right. Where's canned? All right. The commander's avatar. Do I get free reload? No. What I'll likely do is just use the null lance or whatever. Or what else do I have? I have mind control still. Probably just null lance him. That thing is fast. Oh, we can mind control him. And there's no charges on this. It's 100% chance. That's retarded. Wow. That's some interesting support we got here, guys. Alright. Unfortunately, I gotta go somewhere like here because I can't actually see the guy if I go anywhere else.
Yes, that'll be okay.
So, can't. The thing is, can finish his body off or whatever. Soul fire him. Yeah, do that.
Your mind is your weakness.
Or did I just stasis him? I may have just stasis him. He's got a lot of abilities and I pressed the wrong. No, I killed him. Don't worry about it. I don't know why, but it changed to stasis after I did it. I was pretty sure I pressed 4, but it's all good. Alright, so he's back up. And since he no longer registers as being in cover, our sniper can hit him, because he's a machine. And apparently, despite the fact he's not moved, according to the game, it makes a difference. Alright, we got Pat. Pat can probably finish him off, because Pat has a free reload available.
Absolutely.
This is assuming, of course, that we can flank him, which we can, I think. No, we can't, I think, actually. Let's have a look. I don't want to waste anything else on this guy, so... Oh, it's a codex there. We're gonna kill that guy. I'm sorry, but that's the bigger threat, according to myself. Alright. Who's
done.
Our last guy? Just Kyle. Alright, Kyle could just kind of come up here then.
No problem,
pistol boss. Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, Zen's okay. They kind of just mind controlled here for whatever reason. I don't know what this guy's planning on doing though. He's gonna teleport. He's gonna flank Pat. Oh no, he's gonna overwatch Pat.
Across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast. Advent offer your people hope. A brighter future. To be something great. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest gift of all?
Okay, so that's not good. We just triggered those guys. I was actually just... Apparently... Oh, yeah, here, you can't move. Alright, what's psionic bomb? Oh, it's this thing. So, this is the thing that they've been using on me the whole time. It forces them to kind of reload. It's weird. Disables the weapons of any units caught in the radius, so we'll do this. Yeah, we disabled his weapon, nice. Alright, what's Ken gonna do? Alright, probably nothing right now. I mean, this all looks fucking awful, these shots. I can get that shield bearer pretty good. I don't know. I was hoping Kyle would be able to shoot something here. But it doesn't look like he can. I want him to at least weaken that other guy. Alright. Oh, you can haywire protocol now. Okay, let's heal Pat. Because I've failed to do this on several occasions now. Honestly, I don't quite treat sectopods with the amount of I don't give them the amount of respect they probably deserve. I'll be perfectly honest with you now. Okay, so it looks like I can only shoot with Kyle. I cannot do anything else. So, what I'm saying is I can't shoot with him. All right, let's see here. We got a couple shots here. These are like really nice 100% shots, but still. I mean, it's just not really what I wanted right now. I mean, wait, doesn't Pat have a grenade now? He's got an EMP grenade. No, he doesn't. I took that off of him. Because I got Kyle along for this. What I need is I need to delay him. I need to delay the sectopod. Or I could just, like, outright hack it, actually, now that I think about it. I mean, this is the last mission. I don't think this is the time for the dream, so I think we might just actually stun it. I think we've had enough dreams for one day, guys. Or one LP. We did it one time, that's fine. Go for the stun. The stun was successful. Alright. That opens us up a little bit here now. Alright, Ken still has a couple of abilities that might be of use to us, but we're not going to use them at the moment. All I can do is hit the sectopod, really, with my sniper. But, I mean, it's just not... He's... Okay, I don't want to really move him from there, because he counts as high ground right now, so... We're not going to touch that, really. Let's try and get someone with a little bit of damage out. Okay, so mind control's on a couple turn cooldown. Alright, maybe I have an idea of how to deal with this, so... We got some full cover right here. And then we got a null lance. Can hit... I think we can at least hit both of them. Yeah, we can do it like this. How much HP does he have? He has a lot. That robot took actually a lot of damage. That's a far better ability than I would have hoped for. Alright, I think what might be a good thing to do is just reload and Overwatch with Ken, but... Yeah, his reloads are not free. Either that or I can inspire someone to do something.
Let's do this!
We could also throw a proxy mine. That's a lot of damage, though, for something I don't think I need to do a lot of damage for. I mean, that's not the worst chance I've had to hit in the world. What we might do is we might get Pat to lob a grenade in, actually. Or rupture. Okay, like, here's my thing. It's just like, these guys are not exactly in ideal cover. I just don't want them to throw a grenade or anything funny like that. Because I can grenade them, but I don't know if I'll need them for later. Oh, we're actually flanking this man. Alright, let's do this. Alright, that's actually worth it now to take actually a shot with the shotgunner. It's a long range shot, and it's probably not the best thing, but... Oh, we can still shoot this guy, actually. We'll try and shoot him. Yeah, that's worth a shot. 61%. I mean, these are like, as I said, I'm actually not too worried about what they're going to do during their turn, because we took down the sectopod. He's at least down, we can at least say he's down for one turn, right? Oh, this is the guy. Oh, okay, I see. What, do we have any guaranteed damage here? We have Cam. Cam can actually do something, potentially. But he has to actually be able to see his target in order to do anything. Neither of these people are gonna do that, actually. Like, I can't get an angle on him, so he can't do anything. Yeah, he's just gonna get flanked. Alright, you know what? Let's move out here.
What's over there?
What do we got here? We got Void Rift, maybe? Yeah, Void Rift actually might be good. I'm trying to use things that are, like, I will have later, essentially, because I don't know. I remember the last version of Enemy Unknown being pretty sketchy at times. You know? So that's got, like, a 6-turn cooldown. Like, that's fine. We got no timer. You know? It's fine. Avatar must survive. Oh, he's gonna also do panic someone. Oh, he just absolutely murdered that person. Alright, then.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Alright, that now makes it so, you know, Stealth can just kill this person. I don't know when she's gonna be useful again, but I don't care. Because she's, according to me, she's not. I just decided this. Because this guy's not. I'm gonna mind control someone else. Okay, he's still in shutdown. Now, as we've learned, or as I should say, as Candace learned, that may be just a one-turn thing that he shut down for. So, we now have to take him out completely.
So much time spent needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are, just as we had envisioned. Your efforts were going to Avatar's creation. You have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Shut him out, Commander. More alien lies.
Do you truly believe that to be the case?
Wait, do I get to be evil? Oh, man. Because you guys know I'm totally going to be evil right now. I have to do reload stealth soon, but yeah. Just take a shot. Alright, that handles him. Alright. So,
you can't handle me.
I'm inclined to actually move my sniper up to somewhere like here.
Alles klar.
Because now we're just too far out. Oh, I'm totally joining Advent if I get the choice. Just end the time, I guess. Or wait, actually, you reload too. Alright, now we end the turn. Alright, so, plan number. There's no numbers in these plans. The plan now.
Time and again, you have rejected our wisdom. And still, we show compassion and generosity. But as with all things, this too must end. We can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Alright, looks like we've got a good opportunity here to, I don't know. Is there any kind of grapple spots I have around here? Right up there. Yeah, it's totally sweet. Be on the little rafters. I think I'm not going to get any shots, though, if I waste my grapple on that. So I think we can now just safely move everybody up here, though.
Location confirmed.
Because stealth didn't see anybody. They're probably in this room here.
Rolling out!
Bin dabei!
The main thing is just to ensure everybody's kind of in Overwatch, you know? Or not just in Overwatch, but in, like, decent positions. I like how my... You know, this should be Gordon Freeman. Maybe Gordon Freeman is in the Avatar suit because he's not saying anything.
Not a problem.
Alright, what's... Does Pat have free reloads? Yes, he does. He doesn't have to use it yet.
Alright,
we hear something.
You view us as the conquerors of your world. But that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered, none were given a choice. Our home was the oldest of worlds and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were the end.
I'm gonna move my sniper right here.
Okay, bin unterwegs.
Kyle can come up there too.
Running.
Because we still haven't seen anybody, so.
Moving to position.
What do you guys want me to do? Yeah, I'm afraid to move Pat over here though, so Pat's gonna just stay here.
I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
I mean, Zen's got her back with Overwatch, so I'm not worried. Let's just go, I don't know, over here in Overwatch.
I'm trusting you here.
I'm on getting it. In.
These aliens need to stop talking to me.
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Alright, well, the problem right now is that we see a bunch of guys there, but I'm pretty sure we can move at least up to... I'm comfortable enough moving up to at least here.
On your order.
And then that's it. No more moving up. So we're gonna get everybody we can up there. And especially Pat, because Pat has our grenades, because that is definitely a grenade situation. And we have to be absolutely sure that I am not in Long Watch. Because that is what happened last time. Maybe I'll just do pistol overwatch.
Okay, I'll go.
Alright.
Overwatch!
Guitarin can pistol overwatch. This can be a regular overwatch. I can be overwatch. And let me make sure I do pistol overwatch. That way I will not fire my stupid sniper.
For decades, you were part of this planet. You are capable of so much more, and yet you failed to grasp the true nature of your power. Return to us, and your world will live on. Resist, and there will be nothing left to say.
Alright, I don't have much of a choice when it comes to sniper positions here. Like, it's just, yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna have to go over here.
Yeah, boy.
Because it's just we don't see it with our thing. So, what choice do we have?
Will do.
So we're gonna go up to the windows now. Not these windows though, because I don't know how close that is. Let's go get Overwatch here.
On the move.
I'm trying my very hardest to get a really good ambush here, but it's just really difficult. Because it's like constantly this is not the ideal. Like they're moving away basically right now.
Overwatch, come get some.
All right, Commander's Avatar, Overwatch.
Oh,
she's not gonna shoot.
Position.
I actually kind of hope that they come back here. Yeah, there we go. All right, I think I know how to handle this.
Hearing reports of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be enormous.
Our power does not waver. You'll find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends. So many allies. For what?
How is this asshole getting in on this radio conversation we're having? Alright, let me just move stealth, like, to maybe the other side here.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Oh, there's more here. Okay. But we're definitely opening up with the shredder gun, because look at this thing. Thing's amazing. We can hit all of them.
Rip him to shreds!
God damn. Yeah, that's good thing I moved her out of there. Alright, we got Killzone up as well. This is actually like lagging right now. You know, it's always nice when we get one of these kinds of ambushes.
Abgeprallt.
You're damn right, myself. Alright, that's a lot of... Okay. Okay, someone died really hard there. Alright, we got a couple shots here. Alright, I think I know what to do here. Alright, so we got Pat. No, wait. We got Canned. Where's the safest position you can move up to? I guess that's it. It really isn't a safer place. I was thinking to myself we could just hit him there, but I guess we really can't. I mainly want to get rid of that guy, though. We can just shoot someone. We can only shoot one person. That's actually dumb. What can Commander's avatar mind control? That is the worst possible thing to mind control. Hoping to get the one in the back, maybe. These are equally worthless. Alright, I'm still thinking through my options here. We got the Psylance thing here. It's at least a kill on this guy. And then we have this dimensional rift guy, which will hit a bunch of them. That is actually what we will do. Because Kyle can take some shots and pretty much kill these guys anyways. We'll see when that guy goes into that mode. I'm a little bit worried. But Kyle has the nice EMP rounds for that. And he even has a nice shot on that guy too. What do we have now? Stealth, we're gonna try and keep in stealth. Alright, Candace here though.
I'm trusting you here.
I'm pretty sure we're just gonna sigh kill that guy. Yeah, just soul fire.
Mind is my weapon.
That way that guy isn't an issue. Zen's just in the back there. Let me at him! Alright, then we got Stealth, and we got Pat. Pat's got a gas grenade. This is the unfortunate thing, is we actually cannot get an angle on him. What we can do is we can move Pat here, and then kind of hope that he maybe moves up, and then we'll kill him.
On Overwatch.
Scanning them.
I mean, does this thing do more damage a little bit later or what? Oh crap. Pat's aiming at the wrong guy. Oh no, that's me. Oh yeah, that's right, I got Killzone up. That's right, he never stopped. And now he's gonna be machine. Which actually could be pretty bad. I always forget that Killzone didn't necessarily stop. Making it that much more of a good ability. At least Pat's gonna take a shot here. I think my sniper may have run out of ammo, or this giant killer is in the way. That's not very good. Nope, I didn't run out of ammo. This was probably my last shot.
I'll get him next time.
That's okay. You can get him no time.
Mach jemand Striche.
Ah, crap.
They got eyes on me.
He's spotted. That means we have no more stealth for this mission because they reused that concealment. But it was worth because we used it for a good purpose. The cover she's behind burned, actually. I just realized this. The whole reason she was seen. Why the hell is this guy still up? Why is there a bunch of thing acid here? What? Alright, they just went into the fucking thing, alright. These guys are smart.
When we first encountered
encountered Earth, we wept for a broken world. For a tortured race crying out to the stars in agony. We answered your call. We saw your true origin. The first invasion was a test. But your people did not fail as you believed. You succeeded beyond measure. You need only accept your place amongst us.
Keep pushing, Commander. They're losing their grip on the world and they know it.
We have lost enough. For our greatest weapon returns to us. You will defeat them here. As you did once before, Commander.
What? Am I the final boss? Because that makes sense. I'd totally betray my own kind. In a heartbeat, guys. In a heartbeat.
Okay, I'll go.
Alright. Yeah, so we're gonna do some psy shit to these two guys. Ah, that's a healthy scream. Yeah, good job. I think you missed. Oh, there you go. It's a little bit delay there. A few time on the psi ability here. I probably should have moved her slightly back from that guy, but I didn't quite think that through. To be honest, I really haven't been using the commander's abilities all that much, have I? I don't know if I should. I guess I should, but yeah, I don't know. I'm just whatever. Actually, I think I'm not even in position to do anything about that person.
Heading out.
Zan's gonna go get him though. Nope. Can't see him? No, you can. Okay.
Target neutralized.
I guess he didn't blow up then. Like I thought he would, to be honest.
Na los, zeigt euch!
I had no reason to think otherwise.
I'm ready. I'm on it.
Alright, Pat can move, I don't know where. Somewhere like here.
Good to go.
We have no more stealth, so now we're just on whatever for now on. It was unlucky that little piece of cover got destroyed. Also, the ping's going, just shooting up all the time now. Alright. Guess we're gonna go here first.
Here I come.
I mean, stealth is pretty competent as a shotgunner.
Some kind of human enclosure?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion. Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
This is actually pretty creepy. Like, there's like child's paintings on the walls. There's a bed here. And there's like a little mini playground. Oh my god, it's fucking creepy, dude. I'm gonna just move her up.
Let's
into
move
here.
Already.
All right. We know that's pretty much safe, so we can just kind of move up now.
Bin gleich da.
I will naturally go to the burning wall. It's my natural place, where I'm the most comfortable. I was thinking of going up here, but now I'm not so sure about that. But I will probably move my sniper up into here in some position there. I don't know how big this map is, but it actually looks pretty big to me. Actually, there is like absolutely terrible cover here. I just realized this. Because I just blew it all the hell up, so. I mean, let's just hope nothing triggers then.
Got it covered.
Bit of a risk here, but whatever.
Stepping off.
This is why we have no. This is why we can save scum, guys. Oh wow, this shit's blowing up over here. So let's be a little bit careful now, shall we? All right, let's move up here with the commander's avatar. Oh god, two gatekeepers. One doesn't have any. Oh no, like the armor bar is glitched on it actually. Alright, this is time for mind melding. We're totally gonna mind meld these gatekeepers. Come on guys, don't get pissed. Where are the gatekeepers? I need to see them, I think. Oh, this guy's blocking him now. Oh my... Clever fucks. Ah, these assholes. Alright, we can just kill that guy pretty easily, though.
Absolutely.
Because he just kind of came out in the open with us. Actually, let's do that. Let's do that first. Before we do literally anything else, we'll kill this guy. Because I think he's blocking my line of sight. Do the codex. Oh, so not the codex, the gatekeepers. Actually, let's do a dual shot with my stealth. Because she's already in actually a pretty good position. She'll have to reload and then shoot, though.
Good to go.
Okay, now we can see a couple more. No, we can't. Why can we not see anybody else? There is no way I do this without mind controlling the gatekeepers. Okay, you know what? It's time for meme beacon, guys. Who has the meme beacon? Oh, yeah, Ken does. Alright. There's a time and place for the meme beacon, and that would be right now. As much as I didn't want to use it, I ran into a situation where... Actually, maybe we'll get line of sight with that. Yeah, that's great. Alright. Cal probably is gonna have to run up there. Where am I? I can't even see this guy. This is less than ideal. I don't have any shots of opportunity with either of my snipers. Let's see. I don't really want to mind control that. That's the thing. Knowing that there's other things now, but I may not actually have a choice now. We also have Battle Scanner. Alright, I'm pretty sure... I don't know. Let's go... How far can he chuck this thing? He can chuck it pretty far. Alright, let's go over here and then chuck
it.
Seems doable. I brought the battle scanner for this explicit purpose. Alright. You still can't see him, can you? No. Alright. Can I null lance him? 8 to 11 damage. What else do we got? We got Zan over here. Alright, so here's what I think. I think we're gonna go aid protocol the commander. And then move Zan up somewhere into some cover. We're gonna just wait one turn. Hopefully they're gonna waste all their time with that guy, but in case they don't, there's always that.
Moving to position.
Really good question of what I want to be doing here. The thing is that the turn cooldown is just too damn high on that, so I guess just do your little silence thing on that guy. This is really dangerous what I'm doing. I will be the first to admit it. Because these guys are really unpredictable. Okay, good. They bought the bait at least. I would like one of these gatekeepers permanently, so Kand will try one and then the other guy will try the other one. Thing is though, I think it's not permanent though, the mind control. Because it would say if it was permanent. 10 damage from that one. They killed it. Where did they possibly get teleported to? Oh, come on. Aw. Oh my god, four weapons. They know the exact perfect place to do that. I mean, I don't really blame them, to be honest. Alright, where's Ken for to start things off? We'll be okay, don't worry about it, guys. Alright, so we got some shots now of opportunity, which is nice. And looks like the battle scanner only lasted one turn. It didn't even get one of the guys, to be honest. Alright, so Ken is gonna go over here. No, no, not there. He's gonna go over here. So we're gonna try and mind control this guy here. Let's see, what's our chance to dominate him? 8. This is why I saved it. All right.
Give in to me.
We got this guy. We're gonna be in a good spot. Oh, we got him. We got him. There we go. So he is tanky as shit, and so he's gonna be our point man now. And we can take out this berserker, I think. Yeah, I don't want to fanfire anything, so we're gonna just sniper him. We even got a crit on him, that's nice. Alright, Zan, do you have a reload, free reload? No. And I think Pat has one more free reload. Yes, he does. So if he wants, he can just kind of go here to flank. He can probably get flanked over here, but we'll deal with that when we come to it. Oh, right, Overwatch. Actually, I thought he was in a building, so... And the camera just jizzed out. Oh, there's our other friend there. We might try and get Commander's Avatar to handle that guy since we're in a good spot now. Except this thing is fat as fuck. Why can't you? Why is there no? There's no targets available for him. What? What? How? Oh wait, he has to open the door. I'm retarded. Well, not really. I couldn't tell actually. All right. Now we can shoot him. There we go. Now, let's see what we got. Oh wait, yeah, that's right, he splits. How many shots do I have? I have one on that guy. Yeah, fuck that guy. My sniper's not gonna do anything here. I might as well do something over there. Alright, so. Unfortunately, these guys are still fat. Let's see what we got here. Alright, Zan, the Overwatch King, has not very much actually to deal with this. We got a proxy mine. Okay, I'm gonna ignore this guy because I don't think he's a huge threat at the moment. What I'm thinking is we just maybe mine these two guys, but it seems so bad to do that. Especially when I can just dimensional rift these guys, but I would rather just mind control him. If only we had another shot with this guy. Gremlin stabilize. Yeah, we got like literally nothing. We know stealth can't take out two people on his own. Or maybe he can, actually. I mean, I got kill zone, but yeah, no, he needs both actions for that. Putting me in some tough spots, I'll tell you that much. Zan can't do anything here, period. That's just it. So what I might end up doing is just going over here and just shooting him. I think I might do that. I'll shoot him. Alright, that's a good shot. Oh, and she can just move away, can't she? Yeah, she can.
You want some more?
Yeah, she can. Wait, she's got implacable. Wait, she can shoot again? Why? Her action didn't cost anything. She may have just saved our bacon.
You can't handle me.
I'm pretty sure that's what she has, and it just saved us.
I'm out of firepower over here.
We just RNG'd this. Or no, it's... I legit don't know, to be honest, why she was able to take two shots. I kind of want to see her abilities. Blanked enemies take +3 damage. If you're not attacked during this turn, you hunker down. You're granted. Yeah, that's what I thought it was. I thought it was a single bonus move, but that wasn't it. That's not it, and that's not it. Is that the bonus action? Bracer rounds, upgrades. Bonus action chance. Yeah, it was that. But for some reason, it decided that we're not worthy of moving during our turn here, but that's okay. 100% chance of mind control. We have now two gatekeepers. This is the most clutch thing ever. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but for him to do whatever, but you know. Yeah, let's move over here and then reload with Zan. Let's just get out of the radius here of this little guy. So I think there's enough here that guy isn't really gonna be a threat to us, but even if he gets a flank off, who cares? That's fine. So this entire place is really creepy, actually. We have like double Wheatley. All right, let's get up there to this high ground.
Kletterhaken.
We need some actual high ground.
Legen wir endlich.
All right, Gitarn is okay for now. I mean, this thing's pretty much dead. We have two gatekeepers. Like, honestly, guys, this shit's the best. So what do they have? Gateway. Open a devastating psionic rift in the area. Any humanoid enemies killed can be raised as psionic zombies. Consume. It may consume the life of a nearby unit, healing itself while causing severe damage. If the target is slain, it may be reanimated as a psi zombie. Oh, neat. Like, we give a fuck. I'm the floaty orb of death. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, that's the fun part. Alright. Apparently, I can't consume this guy, but that's fine. Alright, second orb, you're up. Oh, wait, no. He made a copy of himself. Wait, did he just move himself completely? Yeah, he did.
Sure thing.
Yeah, Pat's got this. We don't call him Pat Sectoid Bait for nothing. Actually, that's Ken's name or whatever. It didn't really show me where he moved, though. Like, this camera thing is really awkward.
That's right.
All right, we got a guy up there. Let's see, where's Kyle gonna move to? Kyle can just kind of move over here, I guess, for the time being. I don't know. I'm gonna have to find a better spot. I guess we want to take out the other guy, because I think that he's gonna turn on us in a couple turns, because I think it's like the hack. If I know anything about this game, there's a reason why I think you only get one. Why I can do it unlimited times. I think it's because it's let's fuck. That's what I kind of heard.
Moving to Overwatch.
Dude, I'm not cursing on purpose, guys. It's the game. That's what I'm hearing. All right, Ken's gonna reload.
Back online.
He's got like just one beam. How do you have a 40% chance to hit your own kin? Fine, just shoot him. Nice. Either that, I'll just make him run into the other team, you know. Alright, let's move him completely up then. Let's move him up without even thinking about the consequences of our actions, guys.
Entire facility submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder?
One problem at a time, Doctor.
Your form is but a shadow of our truth. We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the surface of the truth. You leave us.
Hey, oh no, it's the commander. Alright, so what Where's this guy at? Killing avatars is like my specialty. I don't want to kill that guy. I don't want to kill that guy either. I want to kill that guy though. So what are we actually supposed to do here? I should probably review my objectives here. Destroy the avatars. That's it? Alright. Sounds easy enough. Well, it should be a lot harder than it is. I'm just casually just dismissing it. Alright, let's get a fuck ton of Overwatch going, because we actually don't really know how this all works. This is not the place I want him to go. He can't Overwatch, that's the problem. What does Open Shell do? Oh, actually, let's see what that does. Reduces armor, but additional abilities. Gateway. Oh, now we can do the gateway. Oh, that's kind of cool. Actually, I can hit like three of them. Let's do that. Oh god, that's amazing.
Affirmative. Covering now.
All right, stealth can go right here. I guess I'm not entirely sure what the purpose of some of these people are, but that's fine. We're just gonna have a firing line right here for when they inevitably want to come at us. He's still mind controlled, so he's gonna absorb a couple hits for us and we're gonna kamikaze him. That's pretty much the plan. I'm just letting you guys know that. What? How dare you stun Lancer a gateway? Dude, they deserve so much more. Wait, since they have an avatar, can they, like, mind control my guy and we're just gonna wrestle between us ourselves kind of thing? Because that would be kind of funny. Why do they have so many stun lancers in this place? Oh! Oh, he's disoriented. They actually got him. You know, I like how they're nicely clustered up, like, here. They legit just had fucking four stun lancers in the throne chamber. Which did this retarded thing right here. This is quite possibly one of the dumbest things I've ever seen them do. Alright, so what is the... So this has a two-turn cooldown. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Open shell. Yeah, you know what time it is. Oh, what? I can't gateway! What? Alright, I think I have an idea. Where's canned? Alright, canned can remove... canned has a little aura thing. I think if we move canned up here, he will remove the state, the negative confirmed status effect. Otherwise, we're just gonna grenade the fuck out of that. Nope, didn't work. Alright, sorry, Patty. I think you're out. Okay, we got Plasma Blaster here. Well, that's definitely a good option here. And there's also... What the fuck is this radius? That's a gas bomb, actually. We don't need that.
Grenade!
Man, this is fun. Ha ha ha. Oh, boy. Oh, did one live? One lived. One actually defies. Alright, what do we have now? Right, we don't want to shoot him. I want to shoot the guy in the back there. Let's get the heavy lancer then. Man, moving that guy up there, I have no regrets about that at all at this current moment in time.
I'm on it.
Actually, stealth probably could have moved out, but that's okay.
Got it covered.
Covering now.
Come get some.
Alright, let's close up the shell. And let's move him, like, just over here. He'll just draw fire, or maybe move him out in the open here, too. I don't know. I'll just leave him there. Alright, what's this gatekeeper? What can he do? I think there's an avatar around here. Beep, beep, beep. Where is he at? All right. I guess that guy could just move up just in the center of the room here. And I guess the commander's avatar can just move up here too. I don't know about myself yet, though. I think for the time being, I might use a reload, but it's a free reload, so I don't need to use that quite yet. He's still mind controlled. I don't know why that is. Maybe I have to just refresh it or something. Disorientation removed. It's very laggy though. All right, what's this place? Hopefully it doesn't like trigger some sort of like sequence where I have to fucking